To understand the function of a cochlear implant, we will follow the path traveled by any sound under normal conditions. The sound wave travels through the ear channel. And reaches the cochlea via the middle ear. In the cochlea, the sound wave is transformed into electrical pulses, which travel down the nerves to the brain. Then the sound is processed. The sound is transmitted at a high speed.